One ball, two strikes. There goes the runner. Throw down from Ross, and they got him. Springer aggressively trying to advance on a pitch that bounced just a few feet away from Ross, and Ross throws him out.
You know what? I have very little issue with Springer here. He reads the ball real well in the dirt. David Ross just does an outstanding job of deadening that ball right in front of him. And then once he gets his hands on it clean,